Please continue to meditate on this prayer for yourself. Speak it daily or listen to this video over and over again and allow the word of God concerning deliverance to reach deep into your spirit. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we gather together here online, come into agreement in the wonderful and powerful name of Jesus. Where two or more are gathered, there you shall surely be. And anything we agree upon as touching you will surely do. The Bible says that if there is any unforgiveness, that it should be dealt with before praying. Therefore, we release any anger, bad feelings, resentment, or any other wrong attitudes before you now. We lay it at your feet, and we release and forgive those who have wronged us. I lift up those watching this video, and we come into agreement and ask for complete deliverance in Jesus' name. Lord, thank you for sending your word to heal those listening now and delivering them from all their destructions. We come boldly to your throne of grace and present those listening before you for deliverance. I stand in the gap, and I am praying now, knowing that the Holy Spirit within me takes hold together with those listening against the evils that would attempt to hold them in bondage. We break the power of the enemy in their life right now. In the name of Jesus, we declare that the traps and plans of the enemy are exposed, useless and void, and come to nothing. Lord, help those listening to hold up their shield of faith and quench every fiery dart of the adversary that would come against them. In agreement, we ask that your plans and calling for the listener would come to pass. We bind their entire being, spirit, soul, and body to what you desire for their life. We declare that they are willing and obedient to follow you, as surely you will lead them safely.